We have in-depth coverage tonight. Senator Ruggiero is the sixth local lawmaker in a little over a year to face criminal charges. He joins a list that includes Senator Christopher Maselli, Representative Bob Watson, Representative Leo Medina, Representative John Carnevale, and Representative Dan Gordon. Now, these accusations have ranged from fraud to sexual assault. Target 12 investigator Walt Buteau is live in our newsroom now with more details on local lawmakers who have been accused of being lawbreakers.
To put it in perspective, one out of every 14 General Assembly seats has recently been held by a troubled lawmaker. Former North Providence Senator John Salona was released in 2009 from prison after admitting he sold his influence to local health care corporations. Former Senator Chris Maselli from Johnson is serving 27 months on federal bank fraud charges for a 2010 case involving falsified real estate documents.
Got caught in a situation where
just last week, Representative Leo Medina from Providence was arraigned on an embezzlement charge involving $28,000 in stolen inheritance money. East Greenwich Representative Bob Watson, the former minority leader, remains accused of DUI and marijuana possession charges in Connecticut and pleaded no contest to marijuana possession charges in Rhode Island. Representative Dan Gordon has been charged more than a dozen times over the past 18 years with crimes ranging from misdemeanors to an assault and battery conviction. Representative John Carnevale was accused of sexually assaulting a Johnston woman in July of 2011, but the charges were dropped after the woman died. And the FBI raided the insurance office of Representative John McCauley, but there have been no charges filed. And one more to mention, former House Majority Leader Gerard Martino finished a prison term in 2010 of just over 3 years for influence peddling. With the Target 12 investigators in the newsroom, Walt Buteau, Eyewitness News.